James missing again at the foul line. A whistle. James goes down hard to the court. Caruso and Payne get into it. Montrezl Harrell runs into Cam Payne, and coaches leave the bench area as things become a little bit contentious here.
Well, it started with Chris Paul blocking out LeBron James when James was up in the air on the missed free throw. And then
there's Chris Paul blocking him out. And
that got called a foul.